Head over here. Hit it with a post. All right, cool. Should be good. And then we'll be good to actually jump in and finish this game. Alright. I did upgrade and change some stuff around. We have the max third generation gear all through. So we did that. We also have a bunch of skills that are different. I'm gonna switch some shit around real quick though, because where's that Titan Hunter? I don't actually need, but all these bonuses to my skills are much more useful than that one. I had that on for a bit, but it wasn't. I think that's all the ones I want to do. Maybe. Maybe equip Chase Down. Slightly increases attack power against Titans with less remaining body. Maybe Blade Art. Nah, I can't equip that. My bad. I think we're good. Oh wait, there's a strength. Yeah, we're good. We are good to go. Let's get it popping. Hey mama! Let's head over here. Oh, I also finished literally every survey mission. Yeah. Finished them all. So here we go. Finishing off the game once and for all. I know Reiner. I know Bertholdt. I know the Colossal Titan. I know all these people in Titan. I'm warning y'all now, I have it in my my title, but big spoilers coming in this cutscene alone, but big spoilers. Well, after this one, specifically. Be prepared for that. If you're not caught up with the anime, I would not watch this if you want to, you know, catch up with the anime.
そして巨人化能力者であることが明らかになったユミルは
Yes, she has her own Titan. Everybody has their own Titan now. Well, three people have their own Titan so far.
そんな折、壁の破壊箇所を捜索していた駐屯兵団の先遣隊から驚くべき知らせがもたらされたことを皮切りに、兵士たちはさらなる混乱の渦へと飲み込まれていくことになる。
Here we go, what are we doing? I did survive that.
しかし、仲間と無事を喜び合う彼を思いもよらぬ裏切りと残酷な真実が待ち受ける。
Here we go. It's about to go down. Last chance to skedaddle if you don't know what's going on in the anime. There's no breach? That's odd. Alright, don't mind me. It has been a rough couple days. That's a good point. What was the big idea here, bro? She's 2 feet away. Shit, there he is. Oh, there they are. Oh dear. That's not good. If only Eren was able to get out of this messy situation. Oh shit, he can. I forgot he could do that. Oh dear. The ass whooping is coming. Reiner and Bertholdt transform. That is the dumbest. I'm sorry. I get the whole Reiner's mental state being absolutely demolished because he's been, you know, working and living with everybody for the past 3 years, so he doesn't really know what he wants to do in this situation. But just coming out and saying, oh hey, it's us, by the way, we're the bad guys. Remember 5 years ago when we got your mom killed? That was fun, wasn't it? Anyway, you should join us. bad idea to just come out and, you know, say that. So this is gimmick. Alright, shut up. I'm ready. Oh yeah, I can do this. Oh yeah, now we're getting some fucking speed, boys. That was a zip zoom. You're right, Armin. Yeah, so all I gotta do is get up here. Alright, we're gonna just, you know, hip and hop our way downtown. This is probably the fastest I've ever done this, because I've never once thought to jump. Which is kind of stupid on my part. It's like a good twist the first time you watch it. But, at the same time, like, bro, that was your big plan. Hey, I'm, like, right here. Thanks. Oh god, he's swinging! You missed me, idiot. I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but I got you. Bye. And I'll do it again. Oh dear. Oh. Seems I've been knocked down to the floor here. Time to go boogie. Ignore him, go after the other guy. I was on that part. Yeah, fuck him up, Eren. Hell yeah, don't mind me. I'm best I can, bud. Oh, jeez. Damage. Holy shit, I'm a little broken. Third strongest soldier, that's me. I've made sure Eren doesn't get killed. Count of I've defeated him already. You know me. Busy guy. Oh dear. I'm really just gonna throw down. Oh. Oh dude, he's got him in the choke. It's over. Bye, Mikasa. Oof. Ouch. Oh, he's dragging him. I don't know, man. I'm just kind of here. Oh, shit. We think it's calling for backup. Oh shit! Well, that went poorly. Oh hey, we S-ranked it. Cool. Good work, everyone. Ooh, gunpowder. Nice. I need that for my guns. I don't know how long we're going to go tonight. We just go until I beat the game. That could be really fast, or it could take a while.
Army, Erema.
Erema, 連れ去られたよ.
Oh shit, that's not good. We should go do something about that.
ベルトルトとライナーに.
I think.
ねえ, Army. なんで?
Yeah, it was definitely his choice to just, you know, peace out.
そういえばそうだね. エレンは昔から 一人で突っ走っていくんだ.
Hey, Eren, I can't get over it. It's funny every time. Hey, bud. I'm the armored titan. That's the colossal titan. How do you feel about that? Like, just, I just want to get your thoughts.
Buddy.
What a hero. What a guy. What a dude. Oh, hey, everyone else.
やっぱり君には残ってほしいんだけど。それは無理。
ユミルがさらわれたのにここで待つなんてできない。ああ。俺たちには奴らを追いかける理由が多すぎだろう。
I will kill them.
ああ。君の気持ちは
Oh, that's cool. It's more It's not really a feeling, it's more my job. You know, what I get paid to do is I go out there, I kill people, I or titans, and then I come home. That's good for us, yeah.
そうか。
Yeah, we did a lot. I mean, I did stab at least both of them.
We
have until sundown? Easy. Let me at them, boss. I will put fear into their hearts. I have a lot of wings of freedom here. Hey. We'll kill those traitors, sir. Don't tell me what to focus on. My focus is solely on murder. Hello. They're scum. And I will murder them. Like me personally, just me. That day 5 years ago? What happened 5 years ago, bud? Oh, shit. Eren's mom is under some rubble. Oh, no. This can only go good, right? There's no way this goes horribly wrong. Hell yeah. Hannes will handle this. He's got this. Don't worry, guys. A word? No. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Hey! What are you doing? Eren, Mikasa, ikinobiru no yo.
Well, this is the worst. You couldn't just turn him around, cover his eyes, anything. It was one Titan, bro. I hate to say it, it was one Titan. I could have handled that at the age of like 5. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah, dude, I'm ready. You think I'm worried? Bro, I don't get scared. I just get angry. And then I kill Titans, and I laugh, and I get coated in their blood. I have a problem I'm noticing. The Eren rescue operation should be easy enough to pull off. Oh good, elevators. We know about those. Alright. So we're just gonna go in, go out. Nice and easy. It'll go really well. Just like a quick grab. You know.
This is
a fine question. I don't know why the auto playback stopped. 俺たちの故郷に来てもらう。
おとなしくしろって言って従うわけがないことぐらい分かってる。 だがここはウォールマリア内の巨大樹の森。 巨人の巣窟だ。 今俺らが殺し合っても弱ったところを他の巨人に食われるだけだ。つまり巨人が動かなくなる夜まで俺たちはここにいるしかねえのさ。そういや俺たち巨人が湧いてからずっと働きづめじゃねえか。That's rough.
I hate it for you.
人を休ませてもらいてえもんだ。消化後の話はその後でいい。ライナー。おい。てめえふざけてんのか。殺されてんなら普通にそう言え。は?何怒ってんだよ、エレン。俺が何かまずいこと言ったか?
Hey man, I'm sorry. Did I make you mad?
いい加減黙ってないでなんとかしてやれよ。ライナー、君は兵士じゃないだろう。僕らは戦士なんだから。なんとなくだが、分かった気がするぞ。おかしいと思ったよ。壁を破壊した奴が。
That's a fair question. You know, she raises a good point.
You know, she brings up fantastic points.
話が噛み合わなくなることが多々あったって様子だな。ベルトルさんの呆れ顔を見るに。ふざけんじゃねえよ。お前らな。He's just gonna roast you。お前らは兵士でも戦士でもねえよ。ただの人殺しだ。何の罪もない人たちを大勢殺した大量殺人鬼だ。
その人殺しに何を求めてんだよお前は。反省してほしいのか、謝ってほしいのか。それでお前は満足かよ。泣きわめいて気が済むならそのままわめき続けてろ。そうだな。俺は頑張って。俺は頑張って。お前らができるだけ苦しんで死ぬように努力するよ。He seems angry.
ユミル。
お前はエレンを利用して逃げようと思ってたんだろう。
俺らに連れて行かれたらまず助からないってな。正直に言うが、その通りだ。だがクリスタ一人くらいなら、俺たちで何とかできるかもしれない。
どういうつもりだい、ライナー。
I'm not sure he's sure.
クリスタはウォール教の一族の重要人物だ。こっち側に連れて行く理由はある。自分のわずかな命か、クリスタの未来か。選ぶのはお前だ。
あれは深淵団。調査兵団が助けに来たのか。
It's me. Hey.
クリスタだ。クリスタがそこまで来てる。連れ去るなら今だ。
お前、連れ去るにしたって今は無理だ。成功する可能性が低いだろう。機会を待て。
今じゃなきゃ嫌だ。今あいつに会いたい。このままじゃ二度とあいつに会えないんだろう。お前らが今クリスタを連れていかないのなら、ここでお前らと戦って邪魔をする。
She again raises good points. Fantastic points actually. Oh, you motherfuckers better hope to God I don't figure out what tree you're in. Cause guess what? I'm pissed and I'm ready.
ト
ボギ
ー早く探さなければ
邪魔な巨人がうようよ嫌が
る Swarming with tight これじゃエレンを探すところじゃね
えひとまず巨人の数を減らそうそうすればエレンを探しやすくなるはずだ
Don't touch me
Thanks
See him trying to grab me? What a jerk Now we get to do what I do best And that's just commit several counts of work Just like a lot of it An obscene amount bro, I hate to break it to you Not only should you believe it, but like I saw it firsthand So, you know
エレンが連れ去られてしまう急がなければ
なあ
エレンがおとなしく連れ去られると思うかいや力の限り暴れまくるはずだ
You know, he's right How did you grab me through the tree?
無事でいろよエレン
Jeez, that was a little bit ridiculous Right through the tree
いい動きだな
Of course I'm wrecking them. That's my job. Boom. Next. Alright, here comes some more.Don't know, don't care. I will kill them. If given the chance. They simply should not give me that option.
Krista, やっぱり君は前線に出ない方が。何度も言ってるけど、それは
ね。
ユミルがさらわれたのに待っているなんてできない。
I mean, I ain't hit up to that. Okay, problem solved. Got that one. Oh dear. It's Ymir. Or Ymir. However you pronounce it. The pronunciations are hard, man. Alright, squad. Oh hey!Relax. This is our friend.
さらわれたユミルの巨人の姿です。おいユミル、どうしたんだお前だけ。エレンはどこだ。
なぜ僕ら一人一人に目を向けるんだ。
It? Her. She. You know her. Oh fuck.
そう、
クリスト、食いやがった。
Hey.Hey, get the fuck back! Man! That's why you can't trust the Titan! I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what. 104th cadets have temporarily left the battlefield. Now I have
to.
I'm still here. I'm still partying. Oh, okay. Sorry, I didn't realize. Well, he's got a guy. I gotta do that one. Alright, boss. I'll take out all the abnormals. I don't know. I don't usually ask questions. He gives me orders. I go, yes, sir. Probably exactly that. Just kill the abnormals. You know. There we go. Is he making his way to the objective? Yeah, I killed it. Would you help me out here and get to where the hell you're supposed to go? I don't know why you went all the way over to the other Titan. Come on. Jeez. These escort missions are the worst. Man, I'm literally waiting on you, bro. Alright, get to the objective. Come on, man. I don't have all night. I got shit to do. Like, kill Titans. It's mostly kill Titans. So, you know, not really upset about you making me do this, but... you know. There we go. Alright, boss. On my way to the next couple Titans. You're welcome. No need to really thank you. Doing my job, you know, working my 9-to-5, if you will. You know, it's weird having my guy tell me not to kill the Titan. That one was just collateral. My bad. You did not mean to kill that guy. That's my B. You see how fast I got over here? Can we replicate that speed? You're going the wrong way. In fact, you're going very much the wrong way. What in the hell are you doing? Get the fuck over here. It's not that hard. Can you please get over here? Nah, it's cool. I'll wait. Not like we have a pending mission or anything. It's cool. I'll just, you know. Oh dear, a large abnormal. Could you please get over here? So I can get back to work? Just kind of waiting on you. Kick the dirt off my shoes. You can't just run into me. Who cares?
And you're dead.
That's that mission. Ooh, supply base. I'm not going to indulge. You know? Sure thing. Goodness gracious. He will not stop. Please say
psych.
Well, I mean, he is human.
Who
しかりみんな騙した。謝る資格なんてあるわけない。けど、
yeah, there isn't really a way.
誰か、お願いだ。誰か僕らを見つけてくれ。
ベルトルト、エレンを返して。
She might just kill you.
できない。お前ら、そこから離れろ。信じらんねえ。どういうつもりだ、エルヴィン。巨人を引き連れてき
た。Oh, jeez. That's the face of a very determined man.
人類存亡の命運は今、この瞬間に決定する。総員、突撃！
I will stab you. It's prevented me from approaching. I don't really think she's gonna prevent me. I'm on it. Must be giving
you.
Because the Titan's near her. We'll deal with that in a sec. You know me. It's a guy. Yeah, the range on these gear is not great. But it's solid overall. Oh, I killed it. You're welcome. Yeah, you should probably not be in my way. For your safety. Are these guys giving you flak? It's three times. Oh, actually. Let me just gas up. Who, me? Yeah, I'm good. Oh, you're talking about Sean. Fine by me. Please don't kill. Not yet. I took down the Titans. Yeah, buddy. Draw those Titans in. Give me something to stab, you know? All good things. More Titans? Good. I was getting bored. I mean, she's in the way. I don't think that's true. Like, she could just leave. She could just leave right now. Like, she could bounce. What are they gonna do? Chase her? Watch out! Man coming in for the kill. Don't mind me, just heading over here. I noticed that there was more things to murder. And you know me, always bloodthirsty. Hey bud, don't break that face before I break your face. Thank you. Never bother me again, Titan boy. How are you doing? Taking a knee? I'm sorry. Interrupt.
Yeah, I did.
Oh dear. Next up on the list. Good form today? I hate to break it to you, sir. I got good form every day. Adios. Just crushing it right now. And next. Oh, I'm sorry, you're dead. That should be good enough for an S rank, I think. Let's go deal with Ymir. Nice, you threw your hand up. I don't know what you expected to happen. Probably wasn't that. Oh man, it's popping off over here. She's going nuts. Now don't mind me, everyone. I'm just gonna introduce myself. Pardon me, sorry. And she's done. Wow, that was easy. Loud vehicle. Oh, jeez! Yo, he's nuts. Oh, she wasn't dead. My bad. Okay, now she's dead. He'll be okay, I think? I don't know. Yeah, you can't really stop me after I've kicked your ass.
お二人とも仲間を置き去りにしたまま故郷に帰って兄を置いていくの兄の地下深くに幽閉されて拷問を受けてるよ今この瞬間にも兄の体には休む暇もなく様々な拷問が。Oh dear.
Yo, I gotta be honest, that was the dirtiest shit Armin has ever done. That was ridiculous. And I loved when he did that in the anime. It was so good. Really just shit-talked him. Really just went, come on, man, what about your girlfriend? And then played him like a fiddle. Devastating. You hate to see it. Except you don't. You kind of love to see it. We managed to get him back. Let's go, guys. Everybody up top. Go team. Am I right? Go team. All right. Hell yeah. Let's go. I don't have time. Always ready. I was born ready. I will die ready. Carla, Eren's mother, dead, deceased, devoured, corpse. Titan Ymir. Titan Ymir is pretty cool. Thank gosh, I drew all these pictures. Oh dear. What a throw! Oh, shit! Hey, it's cool, guys. I'll come catch up in a minute. What are the odds? What are the odds? Oh, what a block! I'm still not sure how he just pulled that off. Damn
Oh, jeez. Oh, goodness. Armored Titan is there. Oh, it's raining Titans. Hallelujah. Good. He's throwing me targets. Build a bridge from me to him. You know, you would think if it all hinges on this kid, we would have had him in better, like, protection. You know what I mean? Like, man, humanity's done. If Eren gets captured, maybe have some guards around him every now and then, you know? Let's rescue as many as we can. Yeah, that sounds cool. Helping out? Sounds like a plan. Well, of course the military police are in trouble. They're the military police. They sit in the interior all day doing nothing. Me, however, I get my fucking work done. The work of murder, by the way. That's my job. Who cares about Eren? Man, shut up. Who cares about the military police? I'll suck and smell weird. Oh, good. Ymir's here, and I don't have to fight her this time. I'm surprised this dude is alive. This might be the strongest Titan I've ever seen. He really ate that first hit. Yeah, sure. We didn't really have to ask. There were Titans in the vicinity. Trust me, I was going to hurt them. Enjoy your chat. Krista and company have left. All right, bye. See you guys later. I hope. Try not to die. No, try not to do that. Hey, bud, watch out. Oh, man, he survived. That's crazy how he did that. Can you stop, like, semi-circling? Thanks. He's getting demolished by that Titan because he just kept turning. Don't even try. What did I tell you? I warned you. Fair warning. Don't look at me. Was uttered and he did not change. We only have one more mission after this, so. That's rough. No problem, happy to help. Oh wow, somebody who's useful and not mean. It's a miracle. Oh dear, another friendo in danger. Come help. It probably would have eaten you, but they're a little close to the SOS, though, so I'm worried that if I get too close, I'll trigger that. Alright, there was your help. Don't waste it. Guess I didn't want to fight Titans. You're a nerd. The military police suck ass, and I hate them. Oh, get dodged. Now you're just dead. Now you're just dead. Never fuck with me. Yeah, I mean, I was coming back over here to help. Eventually. Oh, I help. Hey, can you catch these? Thanks. Oh, crap, that's all. You're welcome. And not, but you're welcome.
Oh, that sucks.
Hey, you just totally ate somebody. Where are we going now? Oh, over here. Mikasa? Last person I'm worried about. Honest to God, you couldn't pay me to worry about her. As probably the second strongest soldier, she'll be fine. Right, I think a hierarchy right now is Levi, Mikasa, myself. We're the people you don't really need to worry about in situations. I'm coming, guys. Don't worry. Humanity's third strongest soldier coming through. You're welcome. Don't mention it. I need some damn supplies. Wait, hold on. Okay, now we can go. Good, we got intel. Where's he at? Over here? I'm coming! Oh fuck. Oh no, oh shit, oh no. This is the worst. Oh no. Somebody do something. Oh, he's dead. Hannes is dead. This thing has killed two main characters. It's going for a quad kill. What the fuck is going on behind them? You know, she really is pouring her heart out right now. And Eren does not care.
Sonnamo, nando demo maite yaru. Kore kara mo tsutto ore ga nando demo.
He's got this, don't worry. Oh shit. Good punch. Oh no. Oh, wait. No, that went well. Time to skedaddle, I guess. Yeah, probably. I mean, if you're not Eren's friend, that's probably like the last thing you'd want to have happen. That's good. These are good things that are happening. In the meantime, you want me to protect Eren? Probably the easiest job I've been given so far today. Let's just defend this one guy. I can do that. He's
throwing titans again? Bro, get a new gimmick. I hate to break it to you. It's not gonna work the way you expect it to. I'll get over that. You'll simply have to. Or... holy hell, those almost hit me! It's a very funny joke. It's my favorite joke so far. Is that Reiner knows I'm over here and he's throwing titans. Yeah! Send him back! He's throwing more. Alright, you'll have to give me 1 sec. Be right back. I'll come right back. I just, you know, I gotta do my little saving thing. Gas and blades are running out. Well, that's never a good sign. Hey, you're welcome. I'll see you. Oh, that was so smooth. Slid right under him and took him out. Love that. Another smoke signal, huh? And he's throwing more titans. Jeez, this guy and his titan tossing. That's not true at all. Trust me, I'll handle it. Will not be that hard. Yeah, you're good, bro. Create your base. I'll see you later. He's so mad. Well, that's good. That'll buy me some time. No problem. Fly base level 3. Nice. Where's that supply base at? Just for me? Just like for me personally? Over here, home. Damn, bro, you ain't gotta call him all that! Hold out a little longer? No problem, bud. Alright, Sean, you get out of the way. I'll go all damn night. What do you think? This is my first fucking rodeo? I'm the Titan Killer amongst Titan Killers. Third strongest, baby. That's me. Get off my friend and die. Also, you as well. You get to go to Titan. Oh, it's coming over here? Good. Come towards me, fool. I will kill him. Good, you've given me my job. Nah, it's cool, don't worry. He won't even get over there. I warned you that he wasn't getting over here. He'll have to ignore me completely to get over here. And I'm just not gonna let him do that. Bastard. Come here, bitch. Hey, John, help me out here, bud. Good move. Die. Then you haven't been paying attention. Third strongest soldier, motherfucker. That's me. Well, another day at the office. Oh, he's coming. Oh dear. Okay, bye. I'll see you guys. Oh, wait, thanks for a horse. I was ready to just stand back here, you know? Hey, watch out. He's definitely softball throwing that bitch at us. Who cares? Leave. I never understood this, by the way. I still can't. Maybe that's why she stayed back, because she knew they wouldn't continue as long as they got one person. There's another big bombshell right there. That was his mom. Wait a minute, I've actually been a mass murderer?
Erwin, what are you laughing at?
Sweet. Put me. I just did record numbers of murder. Hell yeah. Okay, now we get the prank credits, which I'm gonna skip, because we're not done yet. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna scroll to the end here. Oh yeah, almost at max with Mikasa. Just for fun. There's one more mission. One last job. Then I can retire. Eren made it, but we suffered heavy casualties. Excuse me. Everything all right? Good. You're okay. You don't know me much. Just do my 9-to-5. You know me. Do I have any Titans in my pocket, by the way? I maxed out the Titan research room as well. Off stream. I did have a Titan, I think. Okay, bye. Hey. He's the reason that Eren's still with us. You know, that and me. Let's not forget what I did as humanity's third strongest. Hey. I got him too. Don't worry about that. Keep a close eye on the kid. He doesn't regret it, probably. Alright, bud. You're gonna have to give me a minute. I gotta go literally have a chat with anybody with a name. Hey, bud. Wanted to talk to him again. Sorry, it's probably a shitty thing to say to you. You've known him longer. I like barely knew the guy. Hey. We will not stand for this. I don't know who we is. I definitely won't stand for it. Hey. Can't let this drive us apart. Alright, man. Fuck you, Connie. Short anyway. Oh, hey, people I want to talk to. She must be worried about Krista or Historia. You know, whichever name she wants to go by. Hey, boss. No one's more shocked than us. Alright, see ya. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna go speak to everybody. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for being nice when we all came home from war. Nile, what's up? EMP suffered casualties as well. You guys did alright. Not really. You guys kind of suck. Gonna be honest. It's fuck the military police hours every hour. They died fighting to save humanity. Oh no, they're wimps. Like, that's why they died. Right? You don't see me dying. It wasn't my decision. I'm glad she's just figuring that out now. Not an hour or, you know, several days before. Hey. It must have been a Titan transformation. I always take my job seriously, sir. I have to run to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Give me a second. Sorry about that, guys. I really had to go all of a sudden. It kind of just crept up on me. Let's continue talking to everybody. We did find the traitors. We did do that. Alright. Back at it. There's old Kits. Yeah, thanks to you guys. You did great. That's a lie. He didn't do fucking anything. He sucks. Kits is awful. Hey! We're getting closer to solving this mystery, sir. Not really. Yeah, I've been here. Hey. Alright, later. Oh, great. I get to talk to my favorite character. We fight for victory. Hey, that's why you're not a scout, bud. Hello. I'm sorry. All I did was apologize. My bad.
What?
We have maintained the status quo, sir.
What?
Do not give a fuck. All right, now let's go talk to Krista. I think she's going to want us to do a little side mission with her after this chat, because I think we're at, like, level 5 with her. Hello. I think I streamed this part, but if I didn't, we're helping out of the hospital with Krista, and this girl's dad is there, and he's like really sick. And he's gotten worse.
It sounds easy. I'll come help.
Well, yeah, you'd have to go outside, obviously. But I'll come with you. Dangerous, yes. Let's talk to our superiors. No, but they'll listen to me. Third strongest. Third strongest. Was my idea. But yeah. Just tell them I said that I'll definitely come help. That they should go, oh shit. Yeah, I'm ready. Side mission. Woo! Probably the last side mission of the entire playthrough. Not probably. It's definitely the last side mission. Yeah, there's one more story mission, but it's not, like, canon or anything. So that's why they gave you the credits. Alright. let's boogie. One.
Next.
Two. Unreasonable risk? Again. Pretty much my middle name. That's three, by the way. We're just gonna rack them up. This is my forest. Nothing gets through me. John, happy to help, bud. See you later. Yeah, we got Levi and Eren out here too. What kind of mission are we on? Yeah, no problem. Come on. Going right over. In combat, never good. Alright, we're gonna have to find the kids. Very busy. I will definitely remind you not to make me angry. Also, Eren, go Titan mode real quick. Not really sure how you're having this convo, but... Why are you running, friend? I'm coming, Connie, don't worry, bud! I wish you could run as a Titan, because it would make things so much easier, but you can't. Oh, we did get plenty of kills. Oh, excuse me, it's party time. There's more things for me to kill. The third strongest, baby, that's me. Seems like no one will have to treat you as a recruit, buddy. You haven't been able to treat me as a recruit for, like, months at this point. Pretty much since I stepped on the scene, I've been nothing but a menace. Boop! Okay, triggered the bosses by accident. That's fine. Ow, fucker. You can hit me. It's just rude when you do that. Krista, I need medicine! Thank you. Back to work. Don't hit me. Abnormal. I did that just so I didn't have to gas off, honestly. Just a good move. Alright, that's that one dealt with. Later. You're dead. This is the second time you've told me not to do that, Eren. Are you, like, worried I might fight you tomorrow? You're the only Titan I like. That Titan is out of our league, huh? You were saying something? That's good. I'm glad you were able to find the plant. Yeah, no problem. That's what I do. これできっとなんとかなるはず。早く帰還しよう。Big dub. That's all we take. S rank. Oh, now Jean's level 6. We might go talk to him. And have a little chit chat. Maybe he wants to go on an extra mission. I kind of hope he doesn't. But I mean, if he does, he does. Hey, how's it going?
あの後、診療所に薬草を届けてきたんだ。これで、あの子のお父さんも治るかもしれないって。
よかった。Oh, fantastic.
これであの子を安心させてあげられる。あの時、
hey, man, I'm just happy to help.
あなたが一緒に長官を説得してくれなかったら、きっとこううまくはいかなかったよ。
Yeah, it was pretty easy to convince him when I walked in and just flipped a desk.
本当にありがとう。
Yeah, let's wait until the dad gets better. Level 5. New skill. Ooh. Talk to Jean in a minute, because we can talk to Krista again. Hey. But this isn't like you. Who's Alright. She's kind of going through it right now. I'll go talk to somebody else. Hey, bud! Glad you found me. What do you want? God, what do you want? Oh, yeah, he was going to write back to his mom. Have you ever written a letter before? What do I think? You're pretty damn good. I'm like a grizzled war vet. I'll help any way I can.
God damn
it.
Yeah,
no problem. Alright. I lied about Krista's mission being the last one. Swear to God, if I go out here and help somebody and then they're like, hey, would you like to go help me on a side quest? I'm probably gonna say yes, but I'm not gonna like it. Right? You don't get to make me like it. Here we go. Now in action, baby. Good. I'm always happy when Titan's up here. Titan start moving towards military engineers. I don't know. Yeah, that makes one of us. Might as well indeed give it everything you got. Who knows, you might be able to become fourth strongest soldier. I got the number 3 spot locked, bud. Somebody always needs help. Alright, I gotta go help. know me. Just for help. Not though. They gotta pass the test. The test is usually don't die in one hit. Might as well throw down a mining base. Oh shit, they're getting swarmed over there. Let me just. There we go. Get over there and help in a sec. Just gotta save Armin. Good friend. Buddy pal compadre. And you're dead. Oh, more Titans, jeez. It's always something. That guy was ugly. Oh, I didn't think it was gonna give me that animation. Oh, he needs help too. Okay. Starting the mission. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna real quick sweep through this middle area, eliminating any and every Titan in the way. I see. No. I simply. The last thing you're gonna have me do is save you, Titan. You are in my way. Cost me that elimination. For that gun. Anybody else? One more type? Pathetic. Yes, they have been eliminated. I'm simply that good. Oh jeez. Just a little more drama added here. A Titan escape. And not just any Titan. A damned armored Titan. That's gonna be rough. I mean it won't, no. Pretty much fine. You know. You gotta pretend sometimes that you're in trouble. You don't want the type to feel bad. Actually, John, help me out here. Thanks, bud. I need these limbs real quick, bud. Just let me borrow them. You have them right back, I promise. That's a lie. Don't tell him. He knows he's probably not gonna let me borrow these limbs. Alright, try not to let him get out again. I don't know how you lost him in the first place. It's not like he's hard to notice. No problem. See ya. Levi and Mikasa are over here. They don't need help, trust me. Put these two around anywhere, they'll be fine. I got you, boss man. Don't worry about it. That's what I get paid the no money for. We really gotta start talking about a raise, alright? I am the third strongest soldier. I am making grunt money. It's ridiculous. This part. Why does it keep changing every time I zip in? What the fuck is this? Oh, he's getting shot the whole time. That makes sense. Hey, you're dead. Connie, you are not the third strongest soldier. Alright, bud? I've surpassed you. I surpassed you day one of training, okay? Never speak to me like that again. The absolute disrespect. I've never once seen Connie eliminate 40 Titans in PvP. Right? 40 isn't even my top. That's not even my season high. Another one. I've never been so disrespected with a comment before in my life. God. What a dick. You better not ask me for my help with anything. I just don't need these guys. Yeah, she probably is gonna get him though, it's probably not. But anyway. That's 47 eliminations, Connie. I don't see you getting 47 anythings. Happy to help, bud. How do they make that title? 調査兵団でも
なんとか 生き残っていけるはずだ.
All right, please nobody gets a max. I'm begging you. Everybody mind your business, son of a bitch. Now I gotta go talk to her. Fuck. Just don't make me go do a mission. I'll talk with you all day. Till the Titans come home. Alright? Just don't make me go on a mission. This is like self-fulfilling prophecy, never-ending cycle shit. Mission complete. Yeah, thanks.
Good.
You do have to do that.
Yeah,
no problem. Happy to help. That's what I do. Dex plus 10 ain't bad. I don't think I could equip that. Oh, friendship is an auto-equip. That's lit. Yeah, I don't have enough room. Damn, that sucks. Anyway. Oh, I have to talk to Hanji anyway. Yeah, fuck it, I'm ready. I can't really talk to her. Alright, this is the last mission. I was worried I was going to wrap this up way too fast, but it's seeming like that's not going to be the case. Exactly, third strongest soldier. It's the fact that I want to kill everything that is tall. As a war machine, that's the nicest thing anybody has ever described me as. All right. Yeah, come on in. What's up? Okay. We'll go see what Armin needs. What's up?
Nah. Oretachi, kore kara dou naru nda?
I don't know. I hope I get to kill things.
まずはエレンの力について調べることが優先だろうけど、具体的なことはわからない。今までとは状況が違いすぎるよ。あの、皆さん、なんだか、
maybe a little bit. 騒がしく
ありませんか。
Yeah.
ああ、言われてみりゃそうだな。後で様子を見てくるか。
Yeah, probably. Hey, what's up? I'm prepared for combat. Prepared for combat. Alright, cool, I'm ready. Oh, shit. That's not great.
Tesatsan Yoreba, Kyojin no Mureba, Wall Sheena to Ichoksen ni Mukati Riodes. Sono Nakaniba.さっきの騒動の際にも姿を現した獣の巨人の姿を確認したとの報告もあります。
Oh, shit. うん、やはり三兵団の総力を結集し緊急防衛線を敷くのが最善であろうな。
Let's do it.
はい。ウォールシーナの陥落は人類の滅亡を意味します。それだけは避けねばならない。
Yeah, that's probably like the worst case scenario. 我々は一気団結
して人類の危機に立ち向かうか。面白くなってきたな。どうやら依存はないようだな。憲兵団は引き続き市街地で避難民の誘導を進めてくれ。駐屯兵団はピクシスを中心に緊急防衛線の準備を。調査兵団は偵察を続けろ。
Close eye on the movements. Definitely gonna not do that and actually just pop the fuck off, sir.
エルヴィンどうした？クソでも我慢してるような面だな。
少し気になっていることがあってな。お前たちはあの獣の巨人についてどう思う？
Well, he's not asking me. I'm not technically in this cutscene. ウトガルド城での戦闘記録を見たんだけど、
獣の巨人の戦い方は知性があるとしか思えないものだった。
It's one of the intelligent ones.
この状況から考えるに、おそらく奴は他の巨人にはない未知の力を持っているのかもしれない。
それだけ厄介な相手がここまで目立つ形で策もなく攻めてくるはずもない。
エレヴィン、てめえ何が言いたい？
リヴァイ、お前に頼みたいことがある。
All right, well, I guess I can't do my pre-battle stretches. I'm absolutely ready. I was born ready and I'll die ready. Damn it. emergency line of defense. There's the Beast Titan. He's just kind of kicking it. Well, Cena. Yeah, it's the last wall. That's not great. Citizenship can be earned through distinguished service. Oh, dude, then they should just give me citizenship, yeah? Oh, fuck. That's a few titans. Hey. I'm coming down. Ugh. I think I just broke every bone in my right ankle, actually. Like five. God, I hope so. Easy. Stand behind me. Little man. Oh, hey, sorry. Hey, military police, trying to be useless. Oh, geez, here he comes. Sure thing. I really need a bump in my pay. Jeez, these titans might all take two shots. Hate to see that. Yeah, leave the fighting to the people who are, like, qualified. The military police shall stand in the background and do nothing. As always. Useless bastards. I'm working on it, boss man. Don't you worry. Get over there when I get over there, you know? Here I come. Don't worry. Here to help. Die? Nope. Why is there a military police person out here? Should not be out here. Fuck off. Good. Let them come. Just makes my job easier. Let me, I'm just gonna head over here. Hey, I was gonna, oh shit! Yo, this dude, professional pitcher. Oh, I don't like his smile. Don't smile, bro. Don't do that. Yes, sir. Ow, I just got rocked. Literally. Alright, well, your conditions have been cleared. Now feel excused. One of our bases is getting attacked. So I'd like to rectify that situation if at all possible.
ここからは俺たちも加勢するぜ。
What up, bitch? Boop. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna juice up. Alright. Put a distress signal. I'm on it.
助けが必要だな。
Give me one sec. Just gotta, you know, party.
巨人に阻まれて合流できていない兵士がいるようだ。
We don't have enough soldiers? You have me. What is the fucking problem? Third strongest, baby. That's my fucking title. More titans. Excellent. Oh shit! I didn't expect to come over here to this. That's all. Oh, that's a lot of fucking titans. Alright, you big prick. I've about had it.This is for Mike. No, it's not as smart as a human. A human would have never came up to me like this. Yeah, you're welcome for that, by the way, boss. It's just what I do. My fucking job.That's fine. Yeah, at least it's not peg and shoot. Out of my way, please. Alright. You're dead. And you're dead.You never have a chance. Handled it, don't worry.
Jeez. He said, run.
Yeah, we're gonna win. No doubt. It was never even a question.Oldest trick in the book. And yet, every time they fall for it. Damn, are you still alive? That's crazy. You got it. That's what I'm here for.Right, and now you're dead. Let's pop one of these just so I don't have to gas up. So I have infinite gas to get back fast. So I can get on this base that's getting hit. Bastards. Humanity's third strongest soldier is gonna kick your ass. You don't have a damn chance. You're damn right it does.I don't know. He did run. Oh shit! Well, that's literally worst case scenario. Oh no. Not again.
Bertholdt, don't do it! What a prick. Colossal trying to set off. I'm getting attacked, by the way, during this whole cutscene. There we go, Jesus. That was annoying. Don't you worry about it, boss. I'm on it. Yeah, I know. You cannot interrupt the thanks. It won't. I promise you that. Son of a bitch, he's gonna have to wait. I got a pit stop to make. Did y'all really have to be out here right now? Doing this stupid shit? There you go. Now if you'll excuse me, shit I have to do. Like, oh, I don't know, kill a colossal type. Yeah, no problem. Would probably be safer for me, third strongest after all. Right, we gotta do this fast. Boss man. Mikasa, get in here. Yeah, I'm on it. Don't worry about it. Alright, you big fuck. You're going down. Ow, 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 ow. I'm in. Fuck, I got the multi-strike on. Jeez, where am I? Who am I? What is going on? You're going down, you big bastard. I'm not even close to sorry. Fucking Bertholdt. You bitch for this, and you'll die a bitch. Hell yes, time for payback. Hell yes, time for payback. Oh, nape of the neck time. Everybody party. Everybody get in there. Third. Oh, I'm stuck. Third strongest soldier, motherfucker. Should have never fucked with me. Got him. Easy. See ya. I'm out. I did it. I killed him. What's up, guys? Want me to go up there? No? Eren will do it? Good. We're a little tired. Oh shit! Oh fuck. Their gear broke. Oh shit. I'll go handle it, boss. I'll trip. Well, I'll go after him too, why not?
Oh shit. He did the thing! It's fight night. Heavyweight bout. Plus interference from me specifically. I really gotta stop playing it like that every time I hurt my legs! What a dodge right off the bat! Reiner really thought he was just gonna swing on me like that. Eren, you're kinda in the way, bud. I don't mean to be rude, but this is between me and him, and also, like, us. Oh. I need to turn. You wanna help me out here? Trust me, boss man, he ain't getting too far. Colossal Titan is powerless. Don't worry. Make sure of that. And he's dead. Don't ever fuck with me. I'm gonna take it now. I'm tired of kicking this guy's ass. No problem. Oh, fuck! Oh, dear. Took that hit and kept moving. What a throw. Hey, Eren, you okay? Alright, you go check on him. Hey, guys. I see that. Oh, fuck. Yeah, you guys do that. I'll, don't mind me. You ever step in front of me like this again, Armin, it'll be the last thing you ever do. Oh, but my bloodlust! Alright. You won me over. Fine, I'll help. Alright, we're out of here. That's not good. Hey, is he alright? Eh, fuck it. Alright, I'm gonna do something stupid. Here's my book. You can hold on to that, bud. Alright? Oh, me? I'm gonna do my job. You know, kill Titans. Bastards. Hey man, try not to spill anything on it, alright? I have really good illustrations in there. I'm cool. Third strongest soldier coming in hot. Alright. You wanna dance, bitch? Don't touch me. Well, I'm dead. This guy's fucking weird. He just drew everybody. Like, really well, actually. I'm dead now. It's so sad. Yeah, sorry about the whole me dying thing.
one seems sad that I'm dead. Well, that's nice. At least people cared. Yeah, you got it, bud. And make sure you kill Reiner for me, too. Like, especially him. Since I'm dead. Well, that's it. Ooh. That's the end of the whole game. Or at least the story mode. There's a lot more things to do, but I don't really think I'm going to do that. You know, there's the bonus mode with the DLC that came out, which lets you play through season 3, and then there's also territory recovery mode, which is my favorite mode in the game. We're done with the game, I think. This was fun. I had a great time, honestly. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me fly around and kill a bunch of really tall guys. You know, as I'm wont to do. Yeah. I love this game. This is the fourth time I've completed this game's story mode. I have a problem. So, you know, I hope they make a third and final game for the final season. I don't know why they wouldn't. This is, like, so much money is in this whole franchise. Making another game, it would sell like crazy. I'd buy it. I'd stream it. So I hope they do. I don't know if they will. They might not, but... Yeah, it'd be cool if they did again. I think I talked about this before, but I wouldn't really care about the created character coming back or, you know, not. And also, I don't know what they would do if they would just do season 4, you know, the final season, if they would do season 3 and 4, or just like this one where they do the first two seasons, and then also the third season's technically in here too. I don't know. It'd be a huge game if they did that, though. But yeah, this game's great. I love it. It does have a few problems with, you know, some technical stuff. Like the Titans, sometimes you guys would see they get a little wonky. They get stuck on things, jump around, do a bunch of nonsense. But it's a really good game. If you're a fan of Attack on Titan or would like to get into the series, this is a good way to get into it. And also to, you know, to just enjoy the series if you're already a fan. Yeah. So that's it for my little recap, I guess. We're just gonna wait for the end of the credits. And then we'll be done. Yep, there was me leaving my book. Bye guys. Whee, I get to go die again. Woo! I gotta stop dying. I feel like I do that a lot. Oh, wait. What's this? It's my jacket and blade. I'm fine. I don't die. There it is. Nice. All right. Well, I don't know what the hell we're gonna play next. I'm gonna have to figure out something. A-ranked. Yikes, that's not how you... I S-ranked literally every mission but this. Oh, well. Look at that friendship meter. Attack base. Dire eliminations like I brought up in the first stream of this. Alright, y'all. Well, with all of that, that is going to do it for tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is spacesub. If you are new, to my Twitch streams and would like to be notified with exactly when I go live, please hit that follow button here on Twitch. Helps me out a ton. Shooting for a total of 100 followers. We're sitting pretty at 57 right now, so any and every new follower is much appreciated. Follow me on Twitter at spacesub_ to keep up to date with me. Recommend me any games you guys would like to see me play in the future. And to see stream notifications, whether I have to push a stream back, cancel it outright, change the game we play for the night, anything like that. That is the best place to find out. And last but not least, I have a VOD channel, spacesub VODs, over on YouTube. There's a bunch of my previous streams up, so if you've missed any of the old ones and would like to catch up, head over there, watch a couple, subscribe if you're interested. If not, no worries. And once again, thank you guys so much for watching and tuning in and, you know, checking out me playing this. I've enjoyed it the entire time, and I appreciate you guys all, you know, watching me go through Attack on Titan 2. I'm not sure what we're going to play next, but I should see you guys all tomorrow. Later.